What's good, guys? It's your boy 2DK, and I'm back with another video, man. In today's video, bro, we're gonna be reacting to Trey Rags' Hood Rappers Go Too Far Part 3, bro. Now, we about to get into this reaction, bro, so without further ado, let's get into the video. Okay. It's the famous red shirt right here, bro. Oh.
Bro, I don't know what to do. We've been looking for this nigga for 6 months, and he's been ducking us, bro. Like, he's so scared of me. It's crazy. But he's in the news all the time. I hear about him hitting special needs kids, him hitting people in church. But you're scared of shotgun, bro. And that's what I've been trying to tell people. But
bro, that man just sound like a menace, bro.
6 months, and we haven't even seen this nigga. I'm confused if he even exists, bro. Like, does he exist or is he a ghost? Like, I'm so confused. Like, he's really scared of me.
Exactly. Like, he's scared of you, bro.
He's obviously scared of you. Like, he knows that you can't be stopped. Like, okay. Bro, you're the best. You're literally the best.
Hey, DJ Khaled.
Like, bro, I'm not even gonna lie, bro. You can get my wife pregnant and I wouldn't even be mad. Like, that's how goat you are, bro. Like, you're literally a goat.
Whoa. He can get your wife pregnant and you cool with it, bro? I don't know what type of friendship y'all got on. I don't care who he is. He ain't getting my wife pregnant, and you gonna be cool with it? That can't be me, bro. That can't be me. They got a deep relationship if they cool with that. You feel me? But anyway, back to the video.
He's so scared. Like, he's not a menace. He's really not, bro. He's really not. Why is he hiding?
I mean, if he hitting the special need kids, he sound like a menace. You feel me?
Wait, I got an idea. What? What you got in mind? I just realized that all this time I've been getting information about this guy.
Okay.
And nobody knows anything about him. Nobody. Nobody knows where he came from. I do. You know some stuff about Rasha? You know what I'm going to do, bro? I'm going to go on Instagram Live.
Okay.
I want you to start up that beat that I sent you this morning.
Okay,
I'm
okay.
I'm going to expose this nigga. Hey, that's smart, bro. That's smart.
Rappers right, always trying to expose somebody, bro. Okay.
Yeah. What's up, y'all?
Y'all going this live,
come on,
man.
Join in. Let's get it.
Okay. Is he about to spit something?
You niggas wanna know the secret of red shirt? I got all the dirt. I'm making a course and I did my research. When the dude was lurk, I popped a perk. I had it for dessert. And now I'm going berserk. His stupid smirks.
Okay.
I'm flying. No, I am not Luke Durst. So let's get back where it started. He's not a menace. He is just broken hearted. He did not work at Target. It was McDonald's and he was not the smartest.
Okay.
He kept the smile and that's what made him a target. So one day he decided to join a gang. Started with him with farts. But it did. They committed a crime and he had to take the fall. He went to jail, was holding down for the gang, and then he had to make a call. He
what? Okay.
The voices. So he started asking who? Sally for whom? It was this girl. That his gang is right through. The niggas that pain had his anger inside that nobody could tame. No
one
raised him up with the power that he could ever attain. He got out of jail, was never the same. So he stopped punching some brain, and then he got a call from his old girl. Her name was Sheree.
What?
Hold on, bro.
Okay.
You telling me that this so-called menace was just a normal good guy that worked at McDonald's?
Right.
He decided to join a gang because he wasn't tough. And then while he was locked up, his girl got clapped by his gang.
Damn.
And that's the girl that he let die, Shireen Thomas. Yo, that's what I let these niggas know. He is not what he said is.
But besides that right there, Trey went crazy on the rap, bro. He was going crazy, bro. That man's got some bars, bro. I'm not going to lie. You know, if I had to rate it on 1 out of 10, I'd give this man an 8, bro. He was spitting, you know what I'm saying? He was kind of loud on the mic, but, you know, my man was going crazy. Let me know down in the comments how y'all feel about his rap skills. You know, rate it through 1 through 10. But anyway, back to the video.
Bro, like, he really don't know what he just started.
Okay. You already know this red shirt at the door right there, bro. He's so focused right now, bro. Shit, who we hit? No, pop him again. Red shirt, invisible. Wow. Not even a gun can kill the red shirt, bro. Oh, man, that's it for the video, man. I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction, bro. Man, Trey Rags, he went crazy on the beat, bro. I mean, that really shocked me, bro. I knew he did a little rapping on one of his old videos, but, like, that man can spit, bro. Like I said, I give him, if I had to rate him 1 through 10, I'd give him an 8, bro. He was really spitting in this video, you feel me? But if you guys enjoyed this reaction, man, please like, comment, and subscribe. It's your boy 2DK, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.